can't stay in this hellhole. And there's nothing to feed us here. Old Charlie's about...
We'll provide you with food and supplies. You know how scarce these are now. Join us.
Is this the last area? That looks like the barracks.
We've cleared out the zombies in the other areas, but this place is still full of them. We need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, we can finish them once and for all. These obstacles are blocking us from entering, but they could also be blocking some things from coming out. Hey, be careful! These zombies are stronger than the ones we fought before. Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon!
Job. We've gotten rid of all the zombies in the shelter. The plan worked. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
Surrounded by many zombies, McFadden. We won't last.
I've got an idea. I'll go make noise in the forest behind the hill to lure them away.
It's dangerous to go alone, McFadden. Take me with you.
Radio tower in this forest. Make a loud noise to attract zombies.
There are many zombies blocking the path. Be careful, McFadden.
shoot!
Radio tower's up ahead. Keep going. We're here. I hope it still works. Once this is connected,
I don't feel safe here.
Sound.
Hurry, McFadden.
Okay, the zombies are coming. We should get out of here. Are you okay? Bitten. I need a doctor. Peggy needs help. She's injured.
I'm a doctor. Let me take a look. Peggy's condition is extraordinary. She's resistant to the zombie virus. Take her to the treatment room, quickly.
Please! I don't want to hurt you!
Doesn't matter, child. No! Save you! How is Peggy, Doctor?
She has developed antibodies for the zombie virus. I need more of the antivirus to treat her, McFadden.
You're doing me a huge favor. What's your name? I've never seen you at the shelter before.
I'm Angela, and I came here to seek refuge recently. If the shelter and the treatment room can be safely guarded, I'll assist in treating Peggy.
Of course. I'll come up with a plan to guard the shelter and buy you some time. We need a squad to battle. There's a group of dispirited troops outside. Let's call on them to fight the zombies with us. I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Right away, Commander.
Bravo! Let's take out these zombies and continue our journey. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
This way. Who's still standing?
Shouldn't you be in the infirmary, Angela? It's not safe here.
There's not much in there, so I came out to find something I could use for the antivirus.
It'd be safer if you joined us. We'll search for what you need together.
Sounds good. I'm glad to be part of the team. The facilities are lacking, but I'll do my best. Job. The shelter is secured. I've made a dose of the antivirus. Let's use it to treat Peggy. It's working. Peggy's antibodies may be the key to this viral outbreak. I'll keep treating her and develop an antidote for the virus.
Okay.